Because we talked about this once before. I had a lot of stage fright.
Yeah, you did.
That took me years to kind of
You hid behind an accordion at one point and a ukulele.
By accordion, you mean what? Emotional accordion?
You didn't do this?
No.
No squeeze box? It was just this?
No, it's a ventriloquist.
You had a ventriloquist act.
Yeah, that was in high school. That was in high school. I actually took him to the prom. It's totally true.
You buried the lead, my friend.
Yeah.
You didn't want to start this interview with something that
I mean, I had a date and took
Pique our curiosity.
And took
It just got better. He also had a date.
I had a date. Stacy and Buford both went to the prom with me.
And which one of you?
Buford scored. So I learned how to do ventriloquism. In a way, launched my career in high school. Because I think I was a little too scared to do just straight stand-up at a talent show or something like that.
Hello there. Yeah, all right, Buford. I'd like to do something with you. All right, how about that poem I taught you? Oh, yeah, I know this. Okay, you ready? Sure. Okay, let's begin. Would you cut it out? There was an old woman. Very old woman. She must be dead by now, yeah. Buford, there was an old woman. What follows old women? Old men. No, that's not what I mean. There was an old woman. Oh, yeah, I got it. I just did that for a joke. Okay. There was an old woman who lived in a house. No. What's that on my foot? She lived in a corn. No. She lived in a shoe. There was an old woman who lived in a shoe who had so many children, she didn't know when to stop. No. Now, would you cut it out? She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. Uh-huh, sure. All right. She gave them some broth without any bread, picked up the gun, and shot them all dead. That is not it.
No, that isn't it. Well, it's been fun. You want to sing our song? Are you ready over there?
Sure.
One don't need talking to another.
I went riding on a horse,
and I just can't sit down.
And when I take a drink or two,
my head spins round and round.
'Cause you're so much a part of me.
No,
a part of me, a part of me.
So deep within the heart of me,
the two of us are one.
You ready now? The two of us.